Back at it again. So I had to go pick up something from the funeral home, so. Squirrel son! No! Squirrel! Oh, music's changing. Dad's walking around. It's the time! So last time we went to the left. I'm gonna go to the right now. See what even more trouble we can get into. My mouse wander. Strange plant. We can get a die trader. Dun 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 dun. A chest! Yay! There we go. They sound horrible. Cactus is probably the easiest that has more defense, that you can get, just like, on a basis. Oh, and look who despawned. Instead, there is a slime. I keep wanting to double jump. It's so weird. Okay. Dirt. Excuse me. Ah! I went too fast. Oh, gosh. Darn it, I ran out of... I'm going to die here. I am going to die here. No, I'm not. Woo! Ooh. Getting me some iron. recall potions yet. Until future notice, Rope is going to be my new best friend. You. Recall potion would be great right now, but I don't think I'm gonna get it. Hippity hoppity, hippity hoppity. Excuse me. Piece of popcorn got stuck in my throat. Gosh, dang it. Yeah, just kill me. I'm not gonna deal with this right now. Alrighty, so we're back home. All right. Oh, let's see what we can make. We make cactus pickaxe. Cactus sword definitely replace this. Pickaxe can replace that. Cactus armor. Most definitely. Set gives you an extra bonus defense. So, and now we have some chests so we can store stuff. Like these. Open those. That. I'll hold on to those. Keep the iron ore. Potions for now. Definitely keep those. Stone I'll keep. The pipe. Umbrella. Swiftness potion. And the money. Always make sure you store the money. Table, candelabra, lamp, candle, bathtub. Ask Wyatt what else I can make with cacti. That's all tool wise, so I can't make a better axe yet. But like thorns potions, but cactus. Alrighty. Guess I'll go ahead and store the cactus. And comes on board and have a better weapon now. Boom. Actually, while I'm thinking about it, sword. Here we go. Alrighty. Fifteen more torches. Maybe another short stream, because gotta do something else. I mean, I usually stream for an hour or two, but dang. I do need to start expanding to make room. But I'll go back left and explore a little bit more. Do a little bit more exploring before I have to leave again. But I'll be back later, probably with Dead by Daylight, and hopefully, maybe, with some friends. Hi! Can you hear me crunching on popcorn? Is the stream much better and less laggy now that you're not in Puerto Rico? Hey, fuck you! Get away from the guide! Oh, great. It's raining. Which means I'll be blizzarding in here. Already. Georgie didn't answer my question. Unless you're not there now. Did you leave? You probably left. Didn't mean to do that, but that's ice. Oh, I also hate not having a grappling hook. George, I'm gonna talk to you as if you're still here. That's gonna be kind of hard because I have a question for you, and I'm probably not gonna get an answer. Ooh, different biome. Oh, two different biomes in one. Doot. There we go. This is very weird. Enchanted sword. I've never encountered that before. Cool. That probably means something bad now. Because I have no actual idea what this is. George, maybe you have some insight. Oh God. Ooh. Yay! More health. Slush. Melee and magic combined into one? I'm down for it. Ooh, yes. I can't put it up there. Gold. Oh, that's probably silver right here. I see you, little sapphire. Should have seen that coming. Oh, shit. Rubies! Well, I need to see where I'm doing first. Double jump! Yeet yeet! Should also take this. Yeah, it's amazing how far I've been. I found great healing potions, but I haven't found recall potions yet. Ain't that weird? Oh dear. Oh, that was quick. Well, that was a waste of rope. What I think it is down there. Ooh, not only a mine shaft, but holy crap. Oh, come on. Really? Loot. Ooh, hasty boots. I don't think I've ever found this much good loot in like such a short amount of time. This is like insanely lucky. To the granite. Marble. We'll just avoid that for now and explore the granite. Super dark. Savage Ice Blade. Oh, and one recall potion. You know, in a playthrough where I'm not, like, streaming, I can usually find, like, about 50 recall potions just like that. But here, nope. You only get one. Going to go brave the marble area. They usually have really good loot. What's this? Hello. What am I gonna do? I can't get more cold. Okay. And I'm dead. That was weird. Alrighty. Store. Definitely gonna keep Excalibur with me. Keep the slush because they become valuable later. Come. Ooh, wait, I can make sticky bombs and sticky dynamite. Yay. There we go. Teleports you to a random location. Should make this one. There it is. Well, I can get around the map faster now. That was a surprisingly good haul. This is usually what I do. I create like a trench on each side of my house. That when the my need arises, I can pretty much just farm it. Dude, you do not want to come down here. I think I'm safe up here. Also, fastest way to get trees. And if you're not careful, you will use them up and not realize it. Like I just did. But I think that is it for now. I have to go do some more things, so, and I will be back after that with some Dead by Daylight, hopefully with friends. So thank you all for joining in. I'll be uploading this to my YouTube channel, which you can find the link down below. And make sure to follow my Twitter because I will always tweet out when I go live. So, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. I'm going on. Bye!